I just got out of school. I left school early because I needed to take care of a few things before I leave for nationals today. Okay. Oh, it's freezing and it's so windy. Anyways, it's currently 12:50. The other officers are coming to pick me up at 4:30. And then we're leaving because we need to get to the hotel before the rest of our team. It's national! I'm all packed and I have so much stuff. So we're leaving tonight. It's Thursday. And then we're staying overnight Thursday and overnight Friday. Because we start dancing tomorrow, and then Saturday is kind of like the finals, so if we get into the finals, we'll dance, and if not, we'll just watch. I'm waiting right now for my friends to pick me up so we can leave. But basically, I have so much stuff. So I have the gift for like our bigs and littles. I have this like bag. I can't even show you. I can't even lift it. A bag of like water and Gatorade and snacks for our food, or for what? For snacks for our room. I have somebody's hydro flask that they left. I have red vines for the team to keep in the officer room. And then I got my suitcase. Then I got that green bag that also has stuff in there. I'm just gonna sleep in the car. I didn't put like face makeup on, clearly. Just waiting for a call. I'm just gonna say sorry for the rest of the video because I don't know what's gonna happen.
We made it.
I'm so tired.
Ugh. Okay, let's show them the room. So this is the captain's room. We've got all of our luggage and then our bags stacked.
Tell them why we're being organized.
Every flask. Oh yeah, we're being organized because, what is it? Someone gets an award?
Yeah, we get donuts.
We get donuts if we have the cleanest room. Yeah. We have our snacks. Oh, what? We have so many snacks.
We do.
It is currently 8:05. I personally have 8 dances and we're running back and forth. So that should be fun.
Good morning.
Okay, I did my makeup. We have to be downstairs by 9, so we're doing pretty good. And now I just have to do my hair. What time is it? 9:49.
It's 39. Get it? I thought so.
Huh?
For the vlog.
Hey guys!
Hi!
We're waiting for a solo to start. We're running!
Are you vlogging?
Oh my god! We just watched 2 of the soloists in the hotel, but now we have to run to the arena to perform small hip hop.
Hey!
Hi vlog!
What?
I don't know about you, but I keep running around the side of the
Yeah, good morning. We just finished this dance,
drug dealer,
and we finished their dance. Now we're walking back to the Westin to do a few more solos.
Great content!
What the hell
was that?
That was a worm.
What? You're a new dad.
Mice. Are those people called?
The three blind mice?
That, those things. 7:56. 7:57.
7:58.
So we're gonna go get breakfast. We don't even perform until like 5, so why am I up this early? I don't freaking know. We're walking to breakfast.
We're pre-burning the calories.
So we just checked out. We're trying to figure out the car situation, where our luggage goes. It's so hot.
We listened to our captain.
No, we didn't want to walk in the hot heat. So I was trying to be nice and finesse.
She's finesse the system.
Because we were supposed to all walk together.
In the hot sun.
We just ran away.
How do you get into that convention center?
You can't. So...
We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays, and on and on we'll go.
Why only our eyes? We about to improv in my bubble.
Okay,
currently getting ready to go to the hotel tonight for my last dance competition ever, which is so crazy. It's been such a ride.
Hi vlog.
We made it to the hotel.
Okay, hi vlog.
I'm sorry.
Slap the light flicker.
Wait, let's go again. I did not know.
Is that guy naked?
No. That one.
Does he?